This is a studio session that Miroslav did here in Montreal at CBC. It'll sound as though there was a gang of people in the studio. In fact, it's really only Miroslav soloing on bass over a bed of pre-sampled music which he himself has performed. So he's playing solo along with a tape of himself in many guises, as you will hear. This is Miroslav Vitus, and good night.
Thank you. Thank you.
Days of Wine and Roses.